the SeaQualizer descending device, which releases automatically at a set depth based on pressure. The first step is to tie your fishing line onto the three-way swivel, and we recommend using a heavy mono or steel leader to do so. From there, you want to set the depth of release by turning the back to align the split ring with the screw head, pushing in and turning 90 degrees to lock it into place. The standard SeaQualizer releases at 50, 100, or 150 feet of depth. Then pull the triggers to pop the clamps, clip it on the lower jaw of the fish you are releasing, and drop the fish down using a heavy weight. The 3-pound weight included is looped on to easily add or remove weight as needed. The device will then release your catch at the set depth, and the fish will live to grow, spawn, and fight another day. This is the SeaYaLater descending device, which is an inverted hook style. You simply tie your line onto the swivel as shown, attach a weight to the outer ring with a loop knot or a swivel to make adding or removing weight quick and easy, and now this device is ready to go. From there, you can hook the fish through the same hole the hook made if you can find it, or you can hook the fish through the lower jaw like this. You can even go in the mouth and out the lower jaw to avoid puncturing the stomach as seen here. This is another shot in full speed. Simply hook on the fish and drop it down in one motion so the weight carries the fish down and it recompresses along the way. From the surface level, you can see the swivel position at the top of the device, and as the fish is lowered into the water, the buoyancy of the fish causes the swivel to flip, so the weight is now carrying the fish down. Once the fish reaches the bottom or your desired depth, reel in and the hook will slide right out and the fish will be free to go.